match the Western exposure.
Okay, Buzz. What exactly are we looking for?
Holes, entry points, or even places where human skin is close enough to the nets to tuck in.
Right. Kind of like that juicy, sweaty fruit?
Exactly. In fact...
A bed net is only useful when used properly. Make sure you are fully covered but leave enough room to move under it.